What's up, YouTube? Bromads here. Today's video is a veteran gameplay of No Russian. As you can see, I've already completed on veteran. There is no intel, so I haven't thought about that at all. And I don't know where all the intels are. I don't know how many there are together, but this is, it's not really a hard level as such until you get to the riot shields. It's just a bit of a fucked up level. But I hate to do it. I hate doing this. Like, I just shot people because it's only a game, you know what I mean? But if you want to see the rest of his gameplays, obviously I've got Takedown to do. That was a hard one. I raised quite a lot on that one. And then go to the next one after that. Ooh, some of these levels are hard and veteran. But if you want to see the rest, please drop a like below and hit my notification bell. Peace out.
Fire base, I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
No Russian. Oh, this one.
С нами Бог.
Okay.
No Russian.
Look at the old sword gun, I think. There you go. Oh shit, what am I doing? I'm walking their bullets. Oops. Sprint much. This is one fucked up level. I didn't fire him, he walked into my bullets.
Oh,
So that is misery. Sprint and move fast, that'd be fine. Imagine if this actually happened in real life. So that might be it. Amsterdam, please. Oh, yeah.
Sorry. Right on. Check your weapons and ammo. I've waited a long time for this. Haven't we all?
Not really, mate. For the campaign, yes, but can you people like that? No.
This way, let's go.
Группе 4, следить за вторым терминалом. Террористы могут пройти через подземный туннель. Прием.
FSB, take them out.
Okay. That's close. Yeah, I see retreating there. Oh, sugar, honey, iced tea. Whoa. Oh shit, I'm gonna hit them up. Alright.
Мы отправляем грузовик.
What? That's where he dies.
Hallway clear. Hold your fire.
No shovelitches, get in. We've sent a strong message to this attack, Makarov.
That was no message.
What's his name? Luva. General or something. What's his name? General Shepard.